end of the year last year to this year, I want to change my style into a more mature, sexy, and classy. That's why I got Adrian as my personal stylist.
Kung si Maha lang pag-uusapan, sobrang simple lang. Like, white shirt, black shirt, jeans, sneakers, yan. Kaya siguro ako napapasali sa mga ganitong klaseng shoots. Because of Adrian, because sa mga stylist. Kasi yung simpleng Maha, nagiging fashionista, nagiging glamorosa because of them.
My personal style now is a bit playful, but I try to stay simple still because when I'm working, it's actually completely different from when I'm just at home or when I'm going out to the mall and everything. It's mostly anything comfortable for me, but something that I can get away with without looking sloppy or without looking like I didn't put any effort into what I'm wearing.
I guess I would describe my style as a bit more daring. Daring, but with a touch of romance. Since we're best friends, it's a lot easier because we talk almost every day. So it's not just work for us. So just talking about fashion and things that I want to wear or designers that I want to work with, it's pretty easy to just talk about it and have her own vision and mine as well and just meet in the middle.
It really depends on how I'm feeling at the moment as well. Like, there are days when I feel like I'm not so fit, I can't wear something like this. With Adrian, she's just so much more daring than I am. And she pushes me to the edge when it comes to my personal style and when it comes to the clothes that I wear. So she really inspires me and motivates me to try different things. Probably one of my favorites would have to be Star Magic Ball 2 years ago, where I wore this gunmetal corset gown. It was really heavy, and I like it because it was daring in its own way.
Usually before the event, we always talk about what I want to wear, what I want to feel, and then may mga pegs kami. Usually our pegs this past few days, our weeks are more about Korean. Gusto ko mga Korean, they're all sexy and sassy, but not bastusin.
Adrian has styled me ever since she started in the industry, and that was around 8 years ago. For my looks, I think Adrian and I, we like to collaborate by choosing a style icon first, and then from there we go with the color palette.
I guess showing more skin. Showing more skin after Miss International, you know, I was trying to find my own sense of style and we were exploring different things. So, she was the one who gave me all these options, and then, you know, with Adrian, it's not only the clothes you wear, but she also makes you feel good about yourself, and I think that's what's important.
Definitely confidence, that's the number one, because Adrian has a very sensual kind of style. She brings out the woman in you.
Sabi niya, my strength is my legs, so I have to show more of my legs and my arms, so yun.
Siguro lahat na lang ng mga ano, pinasuot niya sa akin. Pinasuot niya sa akin. Kasi for sure, yung mga pinull out niya, meron siyang pinili at tinago rin niya sa closet niya. Hindi, joke lang.
I love her fur coats. Her fur coats, which I've worn, I have to say, a few times on my trips abroad. Her bags. Her, oh my God, she has these, I don't know what brand, but she has these thigh-high boots that she loves wearing.
Okay to explore as long as you're confident at magiging comfortable ka dun sa susuotin mo.
For me, I guess choose timeless pieces. Go for the classics. You'd never go wrong with something that is classic, something that's plain. I don't really like going with the trends so much. For me, it's investing in quality items instead of quantity.
instead of like, you know, trying so hard to change yourself and trying to dress how everybody is dressing, it's a matter of just finding your personality in what you wear and just playing with it.